Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, myself Shinde Shivam.
Myself Shantanu Sonune.
Hi, my name is Surya Pratim Das.
Hello everyone, my name is Anchal Singh. Me with my teammates from FA, Branch IT and Division M have been working on a project known as creation of website for frontline workers by using HTML and CSS. This project comes under PBL 3 activity of Zeal College of Engineering and Research Pune and is guided by Professor Doctorate Swapnaja Ubare Ma'am. We have designed this website by using our programming skills, which will help the frontline workers to get mask, sanitizer and various things free of cost. The further project will be explained by my teammate Shivam.
So, the further project will be explained by me. As we start, this website is created using HTML and designed using CSS. For designing this website, different types of tags, fonts and special quality of JPEG images were used. Especially for fonts, web fonts were used. Now let's see the code and the tags used in it. After coming at CSS file, here you can see the tags which are used for designing. So for connecting this file with HTML, hyperlink tag is used. Now let's see how the code works. After running the code, you can display the website. Here we can see the menu bar in which home, services, works, contact, about us can be seen. As input type, text. Also we have used two buttons, donate us and join us. Here you can see, after clicking on services, you can see the service provided by this agency. Now after clicking on work, you can see the work done by the agency. And if anybody is greedy to help the needy ones, they can contact on clicking contact button. And also can join us on clicking the button join us. The main reason behind creating this website was to help the needy ones in this pandemic situation. And this is how the code works. Thank you.
The core idea of PBL is that the real world captures students' interest and provokes serious thinking as the students acquire and apply new knowledge in the problem solving content. I hope you all have enjoyed and appreciated our video. And if you did so, then please give us a thumbs up. Thank you.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.